Yeah, let's get out of here before he comes and catches us. Ah! What was that? Oh, fuck. What is... Huh? I think it came from room 8. Room 8. Okay. Let's pop in here. Lorenzo's room. Lorenzo, what's happened, pal? Issa gone. No, please. What's wrong, Lorenzo? Issa gone. Gone. Okay, calm down. What's gone? Miss Chanel. You lost your wife? Worse! Miss Chanel is Lorenzo's a bunny, and she's gone! She is just here all alone! Calm down, was it Lorenzo? Yes, Lorenzo, can't go looking for her, you have to help poor Lorenzo. Well, I'll keep my eyes peeled, thank you. Lorenzo will wait in case Mrs. Chanel will return home. You can do that. I'll get going. Take care. Okay, so we've got to look for this guy's bunny rabbit. So maybe we should go back and search Mark's room. Oh, we got to go and search all the patients' rooms. Maybe the trash can and shit. Okay. Oh, we get to be detectives for the day. You're clean, Brad. I like you. I always liked you, Brad. What about in here? Okay, who's this guy? Oh my god, there's a bunny rabbit under the bed! There's a rabbit under the bed! This guy's the thief! This guy is the fucking thief, isn't he?
Come now, I won't hurt you. Come on, bunny. Can't believe I'm going to say this. Here, Miss Chanel. Ah, it's no use. huh? Ah, sorry.
Don't worry about it. Is that the bunny under your table?
Is, I mean one. She won't come out.
Is that Lorenzo's bunny?
Sorry, do I know you?
My name is Jacob. What's yours?
I'm afraid I can't reveal my real name, but you can call me Artist.
Okay, Artist, is that your bunny?
No, I'm merely borrowing her. See, my latest masterpiece has a bunny on it, and I need it for reference. But that stupid bunny will stay put. And can you believe me? She bit me and jumped under the table. I can't reach her, and there is no way I can move my incomplete painting out of the way until it's ready and dried.
Can't you just paint her while she's under the table?
Ha! And how about the light? I need to capture the very soul of it. I can't do that while she's hiding under the shadows.
Oh, okay, sorry. Did you know Lorenzo is truly devastated because the bunny is missing?
He is? Well, I don't want that. Well then, I need to get this bunny back to him as quickly as possible. And that means I have to capture her essence.
Oh my god, it sounds like he's gonna capture her, her seed.
So, we need to lure her out.
Okay, I'll just talk to Lorenzo. I'm sure he can get the bunny out from under the table.
No! You can't do that! He would never let me paint her! We need to be very subtle. I'm almost finished with the painting, and I don't need much time to complete it.
Alright, so you want me to lure her out. You paint her quickly, and I'll get the bunny back to Lorenzo?
Yes! Now, we only need to figure out how.
Yep, well, I'm off now. I'll come back once I've thought of something. Okay, and you know what? We need to find some kind of carrot. And I reckon we need to go back to the kitchen, because remember, if you remember correctly, there was some kind of vegetables. So we should go and check them out. I reckon that's what we should be doing. So let's go and do that real quick.
Carrots!
Brilliant. Oh, I am so good at this game. I'm like totally ML. Oh. It's locked. All right, that's right. It's this door I came through. Hey, look what I found.
Nice thinking. That should do the trick.
Okay, let's lure her out. Get ready. Okay, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, there.
Come on, good bunny.
Okay, there we are. There we are. That's a bit better. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, fantastic. I get it. I get this now. Okay. I know what I'm doing now. Okay. Oh, there we go.
Here, bunny.
Okay. This is good. Oh, many games. Okay, bunny. Okay. This is hard.
Chanel, come over here.
Come on. Oh, shit. Okay, was that good enough? Oh, did we get enough for Jacob? No, we didn't get enough. Oh, that shitting rabbit. Okay, you little fucker. Okay, we can do this. There's one. There's another. Okay, that might be enough this time. Miss Chanel.
Look at me flapping off, little rabbit.
One. Two. We need one more. No, another one. Did we get any more? That should be enough.
Look at me flapping off. Look at
me fapping off, little rabbit. Oh, look at that. Oh, fap. You kept your missionelle, I kept it missionelle. We did it! That rabbit's dynamite.
Indeed. Now hand her over and I'll finish with my art.
Here, I will come get her tomorrow or she'll go back to Lorenzo right away. All the decisions. I really feel like Lorenzo should have his rabbit back. No, I will take it to Lorenzo right away. I'm sorry, pal.
What do you mean, no? We had an agreement. You can't. You worthless fool. You and Lorenzo, you deserve each other. Farewell, fool. You have no idea what you have just done.
Oh, I hope not. Fuck. I've pissed him off.
But Lorenzo needs his rabbit back. We can't do this. We can't do this to poor Lorenzo.
Lorenzo, I'm bringing your rabbit back. I hope you appreciate this. Oh, he's in his office. We'll probably go and see him after. Was this Lorenzo's room? No, that's Mark's room. Sorry, Mark. See you later, pal. Was this Lorenzo's room? Lorenzo, how you doing, bud?
Hey, Lorenzo, look what I have here.
Mr. Chanel, you are back. Thank you, Mr. Jacob. Lorenzo is forever in your debt.
Don't worry about it, Lorenzo. Okay, I better get going. Bye. Okay, we made Lorenzo so damn happy. I like that. Okay, there's nobody in his office. Damn it. So, now what am I supposed to do? Oh, who's this guy? Who's this guy? I've not seen you before. Hello?
Hey, what's up, man?
Hello, my name's Jacob.
Yes, I don't believe we have met, man. My name is Dewey.
Nice to meet you, Dewey.
I just got here. This is my first day. Welcome, Jacob. Like, I've been here for some days now.
So do you like it here? Like, it's totally okay, I guess.
As long as I have my guitar, I'm like totally happy.
Oh yes, I was you playing the piano earlier on today.
Hardly playing, like I'm not much of a pianist. But I like don't take it too seriously. It's like supposed to be fun, no matter what the instrument.
Good thinking. Hey, it was nice talking to you, Dewey. I'll get going now. Have fun.
Like, thanks. You too, Jacob.
Let's go to the gentleman's toilets to see if there's anything going on in here. Can I have a shower? It's nice and refreshing. It doesn't seem to be anything in here. Okay. Oh, and that guy's disappeared. Fantastic. Where did he go?
What are you doing? What are you doing, sir? I'm right here.
Oh, maybe I could join in.
Hello.
Hey, man, what's up?
Say, do you have problems with your guitar?
Sorta, man. It won't stay in tune no matter what.
Like, I could offer some assistance, though I'm not sure I can understand much about guitars.
No, thanks, man. I think I'm fine.
Okay, well, hopefully you'll get it sorted out. I better get going now. Have fun.
Thanks. You too, Jacob.
Okay, so he's having problems with guitar. Well, it actually looks like he's fucking his guitar.
Why are you so fucking happy?
Oh, Dwight, yet you want to speak now, you son of a bitch. Hey, man. What are you doing in here?
Oh, great. Another nutcase, huh?
It's me. Don't you recognize me? Oh, this is the guy before with the picture. Oh, yes. Sir, I've never met you before. But I helped you in the motel to find the picture of your family. Please go away.
Oh, wow. Well, that was just rude, Dwight. Fucking hell, son of a bitch.
Now where am I supposed to go? Looks like I'm just having random encounter after random encounter. This place is so absolute okay, the guy's free. Let's pop in. Would you like to start your therapy? This will end day one.
Yes, let's go and start my therapy. Not bad. Get through day one eventually. What's happening here? What is happening here?
Evening, Jacob. How are you feeling?
Evening, Doc. I'm okay, I guess. I talked to some of the other patients and had a look around. I'm still quite puzzled, though. I don't even know how I got here.
You came here yesterday. Don't you remember, Jacob? I hope you don't mind me saying, but you looked absolutely terrible. But that's all right. You are here so we can help you.
But I look so fucking terrible because there was massive monsters after my ass. I was in this house and I wasn't alone. There was something beside me.
Calm down, Jacob. That's okay.
I was pretty calm.
Would you tell me about this house?
It was covered with ashes. There was something about that house.
Can you remember how you first felt when you walked in that house?
It's hard to describe. If I felt relief, but at the same time something was pulling me down.
but for a brief moment I actually felt something.
This is interesting, Jacob. I take it you feel numb inside? Something in that house has awakened something in you. Was it hope you felt, Jacob?
I guess.
This is a good thing, Jacob. Okay, let's leave it as that for now. Earlier you said you knew me from... was it a motel?
Yes, you were playing the guitar in this motel. I walked by and we talked.
And what did we talk about, Jacob?
At first you asked me if I did not remember you. You obviously knew who I was. You told me you were there to help me, and you did.
Jacob, are you 100% sure it was me?
Yes, there was no doubt about it.
This is something I would like to take a closer look at. I suggest we start with hypnotherapy, Jacob. I would like you to focus on that day and that very moment we first met. Close your eyes and relax.
Okay, my eyes are closed. A wink. Okay, so, oh, what we done, 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 what we done. Okay, what is happening? Oh. Okay. Open my eyes, please. I would like to open my eyes now. Oh, maybe I'm getting sleepy. Seems like my eyes are going absolutely haywire. Oh, that was complete darkness. Maybe I'm going for a little kip. That'll do. That seems like a good place to end off this episode, though. Well, I say this episode. I've been recording for... basically, all the episodes you've seen so far have pretty much been one straight recording, so I'm getting a little bit tired, but it's loading something, so hopefully we'll get the opportunity to save and we'll end off there. What the hell? Okay. So it looks like we're not going to get the... looks like I'm not going to end off the episode there because I don't think we can save it. This is the moment we met. Okay. What the hell is this?
Good evening, Jacob.
Am I really here?
Focus, Jacob. You're safe and sound. Is this the place you first talked to me, Jacob?
Yes, no doubt about it.
All right, Jacob. I want you to take a closer look around. There must be more than meets the eye. I can offer you my help, Jacob. Take this lens.
Okay, some sort of weird lens.
It will show you things that are buried in your mind. It is of the great importance to understand.
Okay, thanks, Clifford. Okay. Oh, I can... oh, man. What the fuck? There's a balloon there. Oh, yeah, it was my birthday, remember? It's my birthday and I'll cry if I want to. So am I supposed to look at this balloon at all? Focus in on the balloon? Focus out on the balloon? Oh, okay. Okay, what does that mean? Focus in on the balloon, focus in on the balloon, focus in on the balloon, focus out on the balloon. It's a party. Oh. Oh, what's that? Balloon there. Why is that gone a color? Should I focus in on that balloon? It looks like some kind of party. It looks like am I trying to remember something? Oh, okay. Okay, what's happening? Oh, what's going on? Okay. Am I supposed to focus in on this now? Oh, what the hell has been happening to me? Oh, Jacob! It looks like it's my birthday! Happy birthday, Jacob! Is that right? Am I supposed to zoom in on this to make it brighter? Oh, what's happening here? Oh, this looks like a horrible scene. What has happened? Why? What's happened? Why is my birthday so bad? Why have I had a horrible birthday? Did something nasty happen? On my birthday? Change color! There we go! It's changing color and it's starting to rain! Oh no, did it rain on my birthday? Is that why I'm so sad? Did it rain on my birthday? Is that why I'm sad? Oh, let's look at the guy's crotch. Oh man, my birthday was so much fun until the rain came on. I had a cake, I had candles, I had a clown, and it basically all went to pot because the rain came on. What a terrible birthday, the rain. I live in Scotland, it's always raining.
especially on my birthday.
Because it's that time of year when it likes to rain.
So, what the hell are we getting to see now? What do we get 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 to see now? Okay, 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 okay. Let's press E. Oh, no, no, don't throw myself off the cliff. Not on my birthday. I haven't had my presents yet. I've not even had a cake yet. This is what happened at the very start of the game. This is what happened at the very start of the game. Don't throw myself off the cliff. Don't throw myself off the cliff. Oh, I've taken the deep breath. I'm going to throw myself. Don't do it, Jacob. Damn it, Jacob. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh no, not more of this magnifying glass shit. Balloon, will you just change color? The mechanics in this game are so crazy. There we go. The balloon has changed color. So what am I supposed to do now? What am I supposed to do now? Oh my god, what is happening? Am I supposed to go through that door? The bloody door? Okay, okay. Oh no. What is this? What is happening? Why is this? Oh, why are the walls... Why are the walls bleeding? I've got to keep walking along this. Why are the walls bleeding? Why are the walls bleeding? What's happening? Why is there a baby screaming? Why are the walls bleeding? Why are the walls bleeding? I don't like this. Walls, stop bleeding. This is not how I designed my house. Somebody get the designer in here. Somebody get the designer in here real quick because I'm going to have severe words with him. I did not ask for blood at my birthday party. That's the last thing I asked for. What is happening in this
mind of mine? I've gone crazy.
I'm just waiting for a jump scare now. I'm just waiting for a jump scare. This is psychologically draining my mind. I'm just waiting for something to appear now. Can we just find out what's happening to me, please?
I would like to know what's happening to me, please.
What is happening? What is happening? Why is... I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. I'm just still pressing the move forward key. Oh, wake. What does it say? Wake? Okay, let's wake. Oh, what is happening? Oh, man, that was a terrible dream, Doctor. Never make me do that again.
Jacob, are you all right?
No, I'm far from being all right. It's so messed up.
Focus, Jacob. What did you see?
I don't know, Clifford. I
try to calm down, Jacob. I understand it must be difficult, but you must try to focus. Try telling me exactly what you saw.
I saw red balloons, 99 of them. Blood, a writing.
What did the writing say?
That was the scary part. Guilty. Did it say guilty? I didn't notice that. Guilty?
That is interesting, Jacob. Interesting and very important. It is this work. It's the work of your subconscious mind. Jacob, do you blame yourself for something?
I can't remember, but it's getting obvious that I have done something.
Guilty, indeed. You are blaming yourself. The mind is a fragile thing, Jacob. If it goes to great lengths to protect itself. But we are making great progress, Jacob. The answer lies within.
I hope you are right, Clifford, though. I am not sure I want to learn the truth. I am scared of it.
I understand, Jacob. Okay, you said you also saw red balloons.
Yes. What's that all about?
I'd say it could symbolize joy or hope, or maybe it's a concrete thing, a fragment of memory.
Jacob,
it was a rough trip to take. I think we should call it a day. Nothing works as well as rest, after all.
I agree with you. I'm exhausted.
Jacob, try to keep your head up. We truly make some progress today.
Okay. Thanks, Clifford.
It's my pleasure, Jacob. You should head to bed now. We can talk more tomorrow.
Okay, I should really head to bed. I really need some sleep. Fuck me. What is happening? Maybe now we can actually put the game down. Oh, man. I need to just go and save. I need to go and save. I need to go and rest. This game is absolutely torturing my... Oh, brilliant. What now? Oh, this place. This guy. Let's go and have another drink, my friend.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Would you like to have something to drink?
Yes, I could use a drink. Please give me something to drink. Thank you. Oh, man, this place is absolutely haunting. Ah, delicious. I really needed that. What am I doing here?
I invited you, sir.
Why?
You are in grave danger, sir.
What do you mean?
This place is not what it seems.
Not at all. I'm sorry, I'm not sure I follow.
Yes, that man is good, really good at what he does,
huh? You mean Clifford?
Yes, that's what he's called.
But now listen to me, sir. You can not trust him.
But he has been helping me. Why should I believe you? Yes, I understand. He appears to be as a friend, but think about it. He has done nothing concrete to help you. He is all words, worthless words. You said this to me yourself. No, you are playing tricks on me again. Your words truly hurt me, sir. Take a moment. Have I done anything but help you? I'm still your only real friend. I'm trying to look after you, but you keep rejecting me. Sorry, it's all so confusing. Yes, I understand that, sir. I understand how everything, including me, must appear to you. Tomorrow, try to leave that place. You will find that there is always something stopping you from leaving. Yes, I believe my warning was a success. Be cautious, sir. Okay, thank you very much for that help. Man, what is going on? I don't know who to trust. This game is absolutely crazy. Oh, I don't know what's going on. I really, really don't know what's going on. Okay, I'm back in my room. Let's get up and start the new day. That dream. I'm not sure if I believe him, but I should talk to Clifford right away. Day 2. Apprehension. Okay. Let's go and save. This game is so damn crazy that I really need to go and save it and take a little break here. I've been recording for a couple hours now, and it's getting quite late in the day, so I'm gonna go ahead and save it. I'm gonna end off the episode there unless somebody stops me, because I need a break. I need a break, guys. Hope you've enjoyed this as much as I have. This game is absolutely terrifyingly, psychologically mental. I don't know. There's just so many things that you could do, and there's so many different places. It's really, really fun. So I really can't wait to find out what's happening in this game and what's going on inside my mind. But I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. If you have, then please hit that like button. And if you're enjoying the series as well, let me know in the comment section below. But either way, guys, I've been Razbevsky. You've been the beautiful bastards, as always, for watching. And I love each and every single one of you. Goodbye!